You've heard. They don't tell the whole truth. The island is indeed the place of legend. There's power and vast riches as well. But those who've gone before you have simply vanished, never heard from again. I saw the horror, the madness that overcame the crew. It was beyond any evil the world has ever known. How I survived, I do not know. The contents of this box are not of this world. They will guide you to that one, wherever and whatever that may be. Go then, Captain. Charge your course and your fate. I will say a prayer for the souls of your crew.
Come closer. Your captain needs you. There's something wrong. I'm not feeling right. That devil's storm. What in the Nine Hells was that about? And where is my box? I need my box. Did you take it? You bilge rat! Something isn't right. To come so close. It's not fair. What's happening to me? I can't die. Not like this. I know the island's secret. Now I know true power.
survivor. Saints be praised. It's always good to find a live one. That storm was fierce. Figured it would drown the lot of you. Me? Oh, I'm Charity. Watcher Douglas. From the Monarch's Bluff Settlement. And who do I have the pleasure of meeting today? Well, I know this isn't the best way to make an acquaintance, but it's actually the way most people arrive here. I suppose you're still wondering where here is. You've washed ashore on the Isle of Aeternum. It's hard for me to even remember the old world these days, but I know it was very different. On the good side, we generally don't ever age or die here. At least, not in any natural way. On the bad side, there's what happened with the rest of your crew. Well, see, they came back to life, but without their souls. They're wandering around the beach all aimless-like. The kind thing is to at least try and put them down for good. Would you mind? I know you didn't enjoy that. But once their souls are gone, it's the most you can do for them. I wish I could... Oh, dear. Where are your manners, Charity? I'm sorry. After everything you've been through today, you're probably starving, aren't you? I didn't think to bring anything. But I can show you how to make do. Get some flint and wood, and make yourself a skinning knife at the fire. That's a start, at least. Get to it! That skinning knife's not going to make itself. Skinning knife, eh? It's not exactly pretty, but it'll do the job. I mean, don't feel bad. I've certainly seen worse. All right, now that you've got your little knife, you can rustle up a meal. There's lots of boar about. Hunt one down, skin it, roast the meat on the fire, and that should tide you over. Pick yourself a fat one if you can. This is actually a good hunting spot. Thank you. beach like this? Nothing like a warm meal by the fire. I bet you're glad you took the time. Beach like this? Well, nothing like a warm meal by the fire. I hope it doesn't seem like life is just a misery here. Some people quite like it. And the weather here in Monarch's Bluffs is nice. Most of the time. I'm afraid so. That was a freak storm that wrecked your ship. All these ships. I mean, it's corruption that causes storms off the coast all the time. That was the worst I've ever seen. It's that nasty red stuff, kind of an evil magic. Being corrupted is even worse than being lost. The corruption forms a ring around Eterna and smashes any ships approaching. Storms are just a fact of life here. The best we can do is keep records of all the ships' corruption claims. In fact, if you could scrub these ships for any keepsakes, the settlement will want them.
Thank you.
place. We found a fair amount of records, I'd say. The Monarch's Bluff settlement keeps all this. It's a kind of memorial, I guess. I know you're probably wanting to head up to the settlement yourself soon. I promise, I won't keep you too much longer. It is nice to have company, though. I can't leave until I'm sure that any corruption down here has been dealt with. You can probably tell I don't actually savor this kind of thing. I was wondering, maybe you could help me out? I know the corruption that remains is coming from the sea cave. Turtle spit, we call it. If you could go in there and just deal with it, you would make my day. But do be careful.
Come on.
destroyed? Whatever it was in Turtle Spit? Oh, saints be praised. That's a relief. Seriously, if we left some source of corruption down here, it would spread all over Monarch's Bluffs in a matter of days. Wherever you came from, they must be pretty tough there. I mean, you're hardly here an hour, and you're already cleansing corruption. That's pretty impressive, I'd say. The thing is, even with the source of corruption gone, this is still a really bad sign. One of us needs to take word back to the Monarch's Bluff settlement. We need to warn them. I prefer we go back together, but it's my duty to stay. You go. Take this message to Constable Seville. You've been worried about corruption surging like this for a long time.
Thank you. With every new face, I wonder, will those eyes soon let me see? Yes. Charity, the irony in this corruption business is that an old madman warned us about it years ago. No, he wandered off, disappointed and angry. Well on his way to becoming lost, I suspect. I heard rumors of a creepy old man fishing by the Western River. Could be the same one. Who knows? Most likely. The time has come for us to batten down the hatches and seal the settlement off. Take Charity's report to Magistrate Bixford. He and I have discussed this possibility. He knows what must be done.
Let me guess. You've brought back the Watcher's report, have you not? I knew it as soon as you passed by, you see. I don't need to read it. The storm, the eruption of Shattered Mountain, none of it's a surprise to me. You, I had not anticipated, however. This is an ominous day to arrive on Aeternum. Your timing is either impeccable, or it's miserably unfortunate. Monarch's bluffs attract those marked for strange fates. Or so it seems. Of course not. And I must not forget my role as a gracious host. You should check in at the inn and make yourself at home here. Return later, and we shall talk more.
Welcome to the Regent's Rise. Sleep here and wake up feeling like a king. You here to check in? Be my guest. Ooh, literally.
Ha ha.